Awesome. Hi, guys. So we just had a wonderful encounter with these group of young 20-year-olds who were skaters right here in Washington Square Park. I proceeded to just let them know that God loves them and has a plan for their lives. And they received that. They heard that. But then as I proceeded to wanting to preach the gospel to them, they immediately kind of shut down a little bit, which is understandable based on the things that we encounter every day in this world. But then Brother Ball came in and was able to explain his testimony a little bit to them.
Yes, so I felt led to tell them my testimony that God is the God of the impossible. I told them our God pay my school fees when I was at a university. And you can see that they were listening, and especially there was a young man. He was really listening, and he told me, I'm not ready now, but maybe in the future. Then, of course, I started to tell him that, look, you're not guaranteed tomorrow. So today is today. We gave him a book, and he was very thankful. We really believe that the seed was planted, and there was something. They were really receptive, and I believe that God is going to touch him, and eventually he's going to give his life to the Lord.